I didn't know about tonight because, you know, the level of competition, sometimes you got to push the competition. And that's what we did with Florida last week. We pushed them to that point, and these kids pushed each other to that point, which, you know, just what's got to happen. The next two meets are critical. We've got to keep doing that so we get this kind of momentum and this kind of confidence at SECs.
We had no idea. We were trying to just stick with the, each event and take it one by one and do the best we could on everything and give our full effort, our full momentum, our full excitement, and it just really came together at the end.
I think it went really well. Like, we used each other's momentum and really got far, and it's so exciting to break another school record. I mean, we're just breaking records each and every meet almost, and it's just a wonderful feeling.
Tonight was absolutely amazing. We had such a good time, and we just really let go, and we did our best that we could possibly do, and a 198 feels so good.
I think our team has the potential to win a national championship. We got a 198 tonight, and there's still little things to work on, so it's only uphill from here.